1. Go!
We're on to qualification 73. Two Blue Alliance robots crossing the baseline, giving themselves 10 points total. Three Red Alliance robots doing the same. 32-76, making a couple shots of that high-efficiency boiler. 8 total for that autonomous round. With that, Blue Alliance is going to take an early lead by 3 points, 18-15. With 8 kilopascals already built up in that boiler, we'll see if 32-76 can add to that. Drivers at the controls. 41-82, the Red Alliance dropping off that gear at the lift for that pilot. No rotors turning for red, no rotors turning for blue. Blue Alliance pilot trying to turn that second rotor. You gotta start the first rotor before you can start that second. 95 seconds remaining. Red Alliance, first one to start the rotors right away, working on that second one. Two rotors going for red, zero for blue, 81 seconds remaining. Red Alliance leading, 95-18. .32-91 and .63-18, working across the neutral zone into the Red Alliance launch pad. Now at the loading station for the Blue Alliance, three robots trying to get to two loading stations. They're bunching up. 63-18, reloaded with another gear, on their way back to the Blue Alliance launch pad, going towards the lift. Blue Alliance one gear away from getting a third rotor turning. It looks like they have it. Pilot places the gear and starts cranking. And with that, the third rotor is turning for Blue Alliance. And they take the lead, 138-95. Red Alliance still in this match, 30 seconds remaining. The ropes coming down from the davits. The pilots releasing those. Robots preparing for flight. They have to climb that rope. Up they go, here comes 41-82. At 46-74, the Red Alliance, 63-18 on the Blue Alliance, on their way up. 41-82 is the first to light up the touchpad. Blue Alliance lighting up a touchpad. Oh, and that is the end of qualification 73. Close match, official scores. And here they come. Red Alliance with a victory, 195-188 over the Blue. That last ready for takeoff robot making the difference in that match.